Use me as a premise. Rodeo man over there. These two ancient fucks. The fucking crow boy.
No, Johnson.
You let bullying happen in the workplace.
This is
I've
the
got tea. Half a button.
Richard, this is the tea talking.
Knows, by the way, Morton Harkett called. He wants his fucking jacket back. All right?
I don't know anything.
You don't know anything. You were born 20 minutes ago. Your hair's still wet from the fucking womb. All right.
Richard, you keep...
Don't. You keep, don't. You keep... You've finished all my sweets. Dinner, Christmas. I have 5 years of that. 5 long years. Every day I bought a tray of sweets and a fucker like you took them. Doing that exact thing. I did. I worked hard in the morning to buy my tray of sweets.
Hey, I've got a tray. That's why they stole them. They were,
uncovered. They were uncovered. I should have clean filmed them.
You should have.
And by the time I was 15, I clean filmed them.
You should have learned to share, Richard, then maybe
I can't hear the bloods in my ears now.
They're still in good shape.
Richard, would you like some tea?
It's very hard for me to climb down from this energy. It's very hard. I don't know how to climb down.
Look, have a cola bottle, you'll be fine.
No. Thank you. Very hard.
Do you know what I'm saying?